I've got to tell about a brother suffering under a horrible spell. Pouring his heart into making a living, flipping to beats. From the beginning, he didn't lay down and bow to defeat. It began with a love affair, far in between, with the streets and a pull to heal other suffering. He didn't see too many colors in his community. His mother started wondering what her son was doing. His room was cultural, covered smothered with magazine covers while you were out, hosted by Dr. Dragon and Lover and Fab Five. The classics of MTV raps past his bedtime, trying to catch an hour with that. This was what he'd been waiting for. A stork at the door delivered hip-hop adoption to nurture and grow, filling the void for a little boy to identify. No looking back as he belted out his war cry. It went, yo, like that, yo, like that, that was the war cry. It went, like that, yo, like that, that was my war cry. Yo, hip-hop became life, the rest were the details, influencing his decision socially in retail. A subcultural fad, it had a tight grip. He vowed to love it, not abandon it like the other kids. He started writing down his own life experiences. His pen became the most cherished possession to him. He was neglecting the lessons his father would give. He didn't recognize the blessings he was gonna miss. Every night he spoke to his dad before going to sleep. In reality, he seeked to please him so desperately. This night he had a request of his son, so he asked, do you love me, son? Did he love him? That was his dad. Then please hand over your rap and not just a song. I want it all. Do you think you can do that for me, son? Hand over my precious rap? Is that what you're asking? I'm too attached. I can't imagine life would be drab
without that boom bap, hi-hat, line of my life. His father replied, it's okay, son. It's all right. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't worry. Everything's fine. He fell asleep, dreaming of his war cry. It went, like that, y'all, like that, that was the war cry. It went, like that, y'all, like that, that was my war cry.
That little boy grew and matured to a man and mapped a career path as fast as he can. Hitting the road full steam with a dream. Demos went to all the influential industry peeps. Every night he still spoke to his dad before going to sleep. And every night his dad would have the same request of his seed. Son, I'll hand you the world as sure as I'm king. Assure me hip-hop, it's not as important as me. But one night after the show, his spirit it broke. He gripped the mic with high hopes, but he totally choked. He awoke to the reality that who he was determined what he did, and that was the key. So he called up his father, said, would you come over? I made a decision to follow your course. I know you want the best for me, I know that of course. So I'm handing over hip-hop, take it, it's yours. With tears in their eyes, yo, they warmly embraced. He said, finally, you're seeing clearly, make no mistake. Reached in his pocket, said, I've had a better path from the start. Now get to rapping. And he handed him a record deal from Beatmark.